The first and foremost is review meetings has to be held by the chief minister and chief secretary of the KRI, and with the quarterly or half yearly meeting with the railway minister like a Piyush Goyal. And then citizens should keep eye on all the four corridors, what is happening, keep observing the tenders, progress, and go and keep meeting KRI officials and railway officials, try to get as much so that we are eye on the complete project.